In 2006, in the celebrating the Eid, Eid al-Fitr, which is our feast, a feast that we celebrate after Ramadan, there were mass sexual harassment. There were like mobs that targeted all sorts of women, girls, even married women who were in the streets with their husband, and they sexually assaulted them. And in the beginning, everyone was refusing to believe that such an incident happened. Only bloggers reported it. And when they started talking about it, it brought more people to discuss it and led us to understand that this was not the first time. Some people started to tell their story of similar events that they have seen in previous feasts. Some people even had videos but didn't know what to do with it. But when the bloggers published it on their own blogs and started talking about and started to discuss this as a very important topic, more people, like, they also gave it context, and more people came to them and gave them their accounts of what happens if they had videos or photos. And also, this was one of the events where the satellite TVs picked what was happening on the blogs and started doing more investigative journalism, try to go and interview the shopkeepers of that area where it happened and so on. If it were not for the bloggers, this would have still been a taboo topic that no one wants to believe happens in their own country.